There's a new place to get your olive oil here in Westport.
Hi, my name is Alina Lawrence. I'm the owner of Olivet.
The store sells the highest standard of extra virgin olive oil to exist. Now, you may be familiar with the numerous health benefits found within olive oil, like antioxidants and heart health. But what you may not be familiar with is the large amount of fraud prevalent in the industry.
Most of the supermarket oils, unfortunately, they are bad. They're rancid. Olive oil, it's a fat, so in contact with air, produces oxidation and turns rancid. So you're consuming a product that it's not good.
Well, Alina saw that hole in the market, and with her Romanian background, she knew how to fill it.
I was always a big fan of olive oil, and when I moved to US 7 years ago, and then I met my husband, was it 6 years ago, Dee? Yeah, about 6 years ago. We moved together and we start cooking, and he would buy these big jugs of olive oil and I would taste it. And I'm like, this is not how it should taste. This tastes like not right. You know, I said, this is a great idea. What if we start our own business?
Well, that's just what they did. 6 months after that conversation, the two opened a store in Darien, selling not just oils, but vinegars, herbs, and even skincare products. And just last month, they opened here in Westport. Already, you can see tons of bottles on the shelves with tasting cups out and ready for customers to delve in. But what exactly makes the difference here?
We get oils twice a year. We like to say that we chase the harvest. In November, they harvest all on the Northern Hemisphere, all the countries around the Mediterranean and California. And in May and June, they actually harvest in Southern Hemisphere, like Australia, Chile. So every 6 months, we switch the oils. We bring fresher and fresher oils.
Alina looks to educate her customers throughout the whole shopping experience. And get this, she looks to be completely honest. You'll notice these labels on every product.
We have a chemical analysis of the oil, because by definition, an extra virgin olive oil, it's an oil that passed a chemical analysis and a taste analysis. This should be labeled. This should be on the label. It should tell you the variety. That means what type of olives, exactly like wine. You know, you're buying a Pinot Noir over a Shiraz.
Alina still educates herself when it comes to these oils, traveling to food shows all around the world, where she meets new olive oil producers and learns new ways to smell the product.
Olive oil should smell very fresh, like fresh cut grass, green banana, green apple, like tomato leaves. I always had a good nose. I don't know if it's like a blessing or a curse, but I can smell things from like far away.
And you too can come give it a sniff and a swirl by visiting Olivet here in Westport at 24 Railroad Place. You can learn more by going to olivetct.com. For It's Relevant News, I'm Diana Blass.